Hey, what's up? Dee here from Bodyholic. Bodyholic is an international fitness community that is all about cheering each other on and being a super, super supportive environment so that we can push our max and become our baddest, fittest selves. You have arrived at the 7-day Bodyholic Strength Challenge. The reason we're not diving right into the workout though, don't worry, there's plenty of time for that. We're gonna be hitting day one tomorrow. Is because I just want you to kind of understand, and I want to give you a roadmap as to where we are in our Bodyholic journey. So you might be choosing to just do that 7-day challenge, which is going to be awesome, and it's really going to take your strength to another level. So congratulations for just taking this step. We are going to be actually combining this into a 21-day challenge. So tomorrow is actually going to be our day one in a build and strip challenge. So it's where we really divide it into strength work for a period of time, cardio work for a period of time, and then in this specific challenge, a build and strip challenge is something that I do once a year. We have in this specific one, another strength week and then another cardio week. So that's 4 weeks, 21 days, and you are basically gonna be doing the first week. And of course, you have the option of continuing on into week 2, 3, and 4. But I just want you to know that if you just decide to do these 7 days, it's really gonna take your strength up to a whole other level. So I'm really, really excited for you, and I just wanna wish you well, good luck, and I'm here with you through every step of this journey. Have a wonderful time, eat right, drink a ton of water, and please don't hesitate to reach out to me for any comments, questions, inquiries, whatever. It's me who you're actually reaching out to, so feel free. That's what I'm here for. Have a wonderful time. Best of luck. Bye-bye. See you soon.